eventually I found a company that I'm working with now that makes a very clear material.